in the Bantamweight Muay Thai division.
Jonathan Haggerty is looking thick out there for his title contention matchup. His size is there, his speed is there. Let's see how he deals with the punching power of Nong-O.
Yeah, I stood next to him on the elevator. As soon as I saw him, this guy's a bantamweight.
He was a flyweight.
So much confidence for this young man, 26 years of age coming in. He's got the 13 knockouts. Says, I feel I'm special. For 17 years, I've been pointing towards this particular night. Heavy right from Haggerty trying to split the guard of Nong-O.
He did with a nice little step back into southpaw to enter in. Big heavy kicks coming from Nong-O early.
Not the body kick and then caught by Haggerty.
That was one of the dumps, Rich. That was one of them. You said it was unlikely, but he still is able to not only threaten with it, but do it as he takes Nong-O to the canvas.
Nong-O with a heavy body kick and a low kick.
That little kick that he did, not little, but it was actually a big roundhouse kick that he does, where he glides in, Nong-O. And the way that he covers distance, Haggerty has been very focused on defending that specific roundhouse kick. How Nong-O can do that roundhouse from such a distance is imperative. See, right there, that Jonathan Haggerty is able to check that kick and not eat it to the body.
One, two, nice combination. Haggerty took one on the way out from Nong-O.
Yeah, Haggerty's doing a good job here of managing the distance. As soon as he ends his combination, he's back out so that he's not there to take any damage.
Nong-O on a big right and another body kick. 1:15 to go in round one.
Haggerty shook off that shot, but when those punches land from Nong-O, your ancestors feel him. He hit so hard.
That was great defense there by Nong-O. He had the guard up, blocked the shot on the first one, and then leaned back off the kick, missed, and then came right back in with that leg kick.
Oh! Goes Nong-O! He's wobbled.
He's wobbled.
He is in trouble. Nong-O is out on his feet.
Hey, step forward.
Can he beat the count?
Out. Joel!
We resume. Nong-O in trouble. Haggerty smelling blood in the water.
That's it.
That's two. Two knockdowns, Quinn.
He's got 30 seconds to survive in here. And his feet are not underneath him. You do not want to be in this condition in front of Jonathan Haggerty.
Jonathan Haggerty, another heavy right in the left.
Haggerty can sense the belt. He can feel the title. Within reach.
And that's it.
In this stadium right now. This is definitely, we are in Thailand. This is a Nong-O heavy crowd right here. And Jonathan Haggerty just pulled the biggest.
A first round knockout for Jonathan Haggerty over the great Nong-O. The ultimate sign of respect.
And new undisputed one bantamweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Jonathan Haggerty.
Grant, I can only imagine what's going through Jonathan Haggerty's head here.
What's going through your mind right now, and quite possibly the greatest moment of your life?
First and foremost, I just want to say thank you, everyone out here has come out to support you guys. Without you guys, there's no athletes. There's none of us. So without you guys, all I could do is just thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for the whole team at One Championship, my coaches, everyone around. This is great, man. And I just want to say, to beat Nong-O, like, he's a legend. Growing up, watching him since a young age, it just feels like it's rewritten again. Sam A, all over again. I was destined for this. You know, I worked so, so hard. I dedicated my life to this, and I visualized this. You know yourself, I've been telling you all week. And new. Oh man, I'm buzzing. I really am.
Man, this was quite possibly the biggest upset in all of Muay Thai history. I know you and your team did not believe that, but the world, that's what they believed. How does this feel? How is this translating inside your head in this greatest moment with that giant belt around your shoulder?
Doubt me now! Doubt me now! Yeah, man, I'm buzzing. I'm buzzing. Can I ask you a question? Does that mean I'm the man now?
That means you are the man! Two division world champion right now? Yeah, you're the man. Now, I know you wanted to kind of ease your way into that first round, but there must have been a switch that was thrown because you started to put it on him once you found those holes.
Yeah, I'll be honest, he gave me one leg kick and it went a bit numb, so I thought, I've got to take him out. I'm not weighing about. No overtime in this place. I'm out of here.
Yeah, we saw that. And then you started putting those hand combinations together. You dropped him the first time. What was going through your mind right there?
I couldn't believe it. I'll be honest. I could not believe it. I got a secret to tell you after as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't wait. Why don't you tell us now?
Nah, I'll tell you after.
Ah, fair enough, fair enough. I got a secret to tell you because that performance was so good, so important, I think, in this moment for you right now with 26 pounds of gold around your waist. How about not just 50, but $100,000 from Chachri Senior Tong in the greatest upset in Muay Thai history, my man.
Thank you so much, the whole team at One. Thank you, Chachri, everyone that's behind this. I appreciate you guys. Without you guys, there's no Jonathan Haggerty. So thank you very much.
Final words, friends, family, fans all around the world. What do you got to say to them?
And new! That's all I got to say. Oh, sorry. Just a bit excited. Just want to say thank you for everyone back at home. My mum, I'm an uncle now. So I'm buzzing. Everyone back at home and the family, there's a lot, all my sponsors. Yeah, there's so much to thank. And I just want to thank the UK fans that have come out here as well. Wow. Wow. Thank you so much. And the man behind us all, Christian Knowles. Wow, us two, man. We gel together so well, and this is the magic that we work with.
Absolute magical moment. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the new One Bantamweight Muay Thai World Champion, the General Jonathan Haggerty.